It had all the makings for an intimate night in the city. Good food, plenty of beverages to choose from, and even chocolate. All designed to break the ice on that all-important first face-to-face conversation. There were nerves, of course.
I'm nervous, actually, yeah. I'm probably hiding. Well, maybe I'm not hiding it, I don't know.
And some mild anxiety from those more accustomed to dealing with code than humans.
Events like this where it's nonstop face-to-face talking, it is more worrisome because I don't get that time to sit back and reflect.
But finally, it all got down.
Everybody, appreciate.
To business.
Yeah, that's awesome. So do you have a resume or something?
I do have a resume.
A meetup group of developers who use Ruby, a programming language, decided to host its first ever speed dating event. Only instead of love, it was geared towards employers finding good candidates for work.
Okay, so now everybody stand, our developers stand and move to your right.
And it is like speed dating because, you know, if you know in the first several minutes you're not going to need one hire a certain person, that's okay, you're only going to be with them for 4 minutes.
There were more headhunters and heads of engineering looking for new hires than there were job seekers. A sign, according to organizers, of how needed Ruby coders are.
It's a tough job market right now to find engineers, and especially Ruby on Rails engineers.
Can't judge a book by its cover. And that's why I think this speed dating event is really useful for that. It's like everyone gets to meet everyone.
Organizers say, based on feedback, they plan to have another speed date event again soon. In San Francisco, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.